nagkamali ka, tapos lahat.
I hope I win the race. That's it. And we'll see what we can do about the championship.
Kung ano man yung magiging flow, tatanggapin natin.
Maaari magkaibigan niya mga rider yan dito sa loob, pero sa racetrack, pagkalaban lahat yan.
In this race, the PSBK race, it's really between TJ and Marvin. One of the fastest guys in the Philippines.
To win a championship, kahit ano, gagawin na even it's ugly.
Si Marvin, four-time champion. Ngayon, experience na lang ang gumagana kay Marvin. Pero si TJ, sobrang grabe exposure niya sa ibang bansa. Kaya maraming napulot na tips yun doon na ina-apply niya ngayon dito.